How bad is that?
Oh, it's bad. Blunt force trauma. He was hit from behind, metal bat, maybe a crowbar.
Oh, no.
A construction crew found him on the Bayshore Freeway under an off-ramp.
Oh, can we talk to him?
Maybe not for a while. He's in a coma. So, how do you know this guy?
He's my men's room attendant.
Okay.
It was John Hannigan. He did it.
Oh, here we go.
No, it can't be a coincidence. He worked at the theater.
Tina, give it a rest. Are you going to blame every crime in California on this guy?
What is this?
Look, stuff in his jacket.
Nicotine gum?
Yeah, we already checked. He never smoked. It's probably a gift for someone else.
Wait. Don't hug me. You're going to want to hug me. But don't hug me.
Why?
You were right about Hannigan. He's the guy.
I knew it. Oh, thank you, Mr. Monk. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Monk. Thank you.
The man we saw that night, the man in the box seats, had a wristwatch. Remember? We saw him checking it. John Hannigan doesn't wear a wristwatch.
I wish I could stay, but I have a column to finish.
The man we saw in the mezzanine was not John Hannigan. It was the bathroom attendant. They switched places. Here's what happened. Hannigan needed a dupe, an accomplice. He tricked Gilson into helping him.
Do me a favor.
He must have said something like,
2 hours.
Could you do me a favor?
My
this
pleasure,
is a two-hour sir. Show. There's no intermission. I need a cigarette break, but I can't be seen leaving. Could you take my place for a couple of minutes? When the lights went down, they switched places for 8, maybe 10 minutes. Just long enough for Hannigan to run 2 blocks and throw Kelly Esterhaus off the balcony.
Excuse me, may I say something? I knew it! Oh, I gotta call Julie.
Natalie, we can't prove it. Can we?
He's right. All we have is some nicotine gum and a wristwatch. Hannigan's just gonna lawyer up. He'll deny everything.
I know, you're right. Where's the proof?
It's jungle out there. Disorder and confusion everywhere. No one seems to care. Well, I do. Hey, who's in charge here? It's jungle.